I had a date with the dark-eyed beauty. Boy, did she ring my bell. A pretty mouth, real clever at kissing. I'm pretty good at plenty else as well. I was easy game for a fine brown frame as she backed me up against the wall. I'm kind of afraid to mention I was standing to attention when I realized she weren't a dame at all. For shame, she ain't a dame. Boy, did she take me for a ride. Now I'm getting email from a she-mail. She's a male or the bride. I'm a broad-minded kind of guy, but the kind of broad I have in mind is devoid of anatomical features that a fella don't expect to find. I love the hair, I love the derriere, I love the shapely hips and thighs. But when lights are low, I prefer to know I ain't about to be unpleasantly surprised. Shame, she ain't a dame. Boy, did she take me for a ride. Now I'm getting email from a she-mail. She's a male or a bride. Truth to tell, I was crazy with myself on account of being so easily deceived. I took refuge in the bottle, but I couldn't drink away the memories. When I finally read the words she wrote to me, I began to reappraise my point of view. She's just another lonely soul either loving. I can't hate her like I think I ought to do. For shame, she ain't a dame. Boy, did she take me for a ride. Now I'm getting email from a she-mail. She's a male or a bride. She's a man, on the ground. I'm a man from a sheep.